We kick things off in 3A, where the defending champs and the number one team in 3A, the Kent Denver Sun Devils, will take on second-ranked, the Roaring Fork Rams, who will look to dethrone the mighty Sun Devils. 50 minutes in and the game is still zeros. Sun Devils with the ball, number 11, Rawson Welch, drives down the far side, beats two Rams with a sweet center pass to teammate number 5, Pace Billings, who puts it in the back of the net. Then the momentum continues. Pace Billings gets two more to get the hat trick and gives the Sun Devils a commanding 3-0 lead. Next goal here off the corner as Max Hewitt gets ahead on it and finds the twine as they run away with this one in the second half and repeat as 3A state champs and take their 5th title in school history. The next game on the day featured the 2A boys from the Dawson School taking on the Demons from Ridgeway. Ridgeway with a near side corner. Jonah Kornbluh sends this one in the box to find senior captain Robert Becerra, who puts it in, and the Demons are on the board first. The Mustangs would get this free kick, and number 7 Jesse Eisenhart would go top shelf with this cannon shot and tie it up at 1. Robert Becerra heads between two Mustangs and spins it in, and Ridgeway miraculously goes up 2-1, taking home their last title since 1995. In 4A was Skyview and Air Academy battling it out. Luis Reyes and Jared Ramos both knocking one in to get the early start over Air Academy, winning 2-1 and taking home the school's first state championship title ever.